This one was damn shiok.
I think I look super hot. Everyone's looking at me. I've got a new dress. I even bought new shoes.
Oh, shit!
Wow, that was really unelegant. I hope nobody saw that. How embarrassing. So Fukuharu was our rendezvous point for tonight. There's a salon area, a sushi bar, a main dining room, and an outdoor terrace. It's a super cozy place, especially if you're on a secret date.
Oh my God, it's so good.
So you can see what you can order. Magically appeared. Ooh, love it. What to try first? Wow, it's some nice knife work here. They really cut it up small. Nice, juicy, fat scallop potate. Salmon tartare over avocado with some microgreens on top. I really like raw fish. And salmon's great for you. It's got nice omega-3s. I think this is the yakitori chicken skewers. Very tender. Nice char. Very tasty. Eggplant is, I think, a salad with some sweet sauce. The fish paste on top is a bit tender and firm, and it's been seared. Delicious. The dish itself looks beautiful. You've got a raw scallop with some jelly, some prawns, and what looks like a runny egg poached. This, the chef told me, was a specialty that they came up with today. I've actually never seen it together. It looks really cute, like Japanese cute, in a small little bowl. Decoratively wrapped and really beautiful presentation. A little bit more sauce, a little bit more eating. And here we have their famous mentai sushi. They've been nice enough to let me try flaming it. Don't be scared. Sizzle, crack. See? Artwork by Debbie. Did you know Fukuharu imports fresh ingredients from Japan weekly? And the menu changes all the time. The chef comes up with new things for creative twists on authentic Japanese dishes. In fact, I love Japanese food so much. If you made me choose only one cuisine to have forever, it'd probably be Japanese.
Well, that was delicious, but to be honest, it was just kind of a snack for me. I'm kind of ready to eat a little bit more, so let's see if I can get a waitress in order. Hello? Hello? No one's here. What happened to everyone? Well, this and this one again, and maybe this one, and two of number six, one of number 10, number eight and nine.
Number six.
Oh, okay, that's all right. Just maybe one of everything except for number six. Oops. Now it's rolled over. Still good, still good. I want to eat some more. Oh, okay. I want to eat more.
Shiok.
What is shiok? Okay, now I'm just a puppet. Damn shiok. Wonderful, wonderful. That will be part of the blooper segment. You know how they tell like babies to say something ridiculous? That's what they're doing.